So, game plan here. I am going to try and drive the entire Blue Ridge Parkway, which I don't think is going to be too big of a challenge, but I want to boondock most of it if I can. I don't want to pay for camping at all. I've been doing that too much lately, and I want to kind of give a little more emphasis on boondocking. Alright, so I am here in Pishka National Forest and found a spot. The creek right there. It's a friggin' hearth fireplace right there. Epic. Pretty level. Road's like 10 yards that way. Let's check it out. So there's the Forest Service Road. Just a little pull off right here. Got this sweet fireplace. I'll try to light a little fire there tonight. Got the Jeep popped up with the Ursa Minor rocking. About to cook some dinner, and then there's a friggin' little stream here. Perfect. So yeah, I would say this worked out. I think I'm gonna have a nice night here. Italian sausage ravioli, baby. Oh yeah.
Side effects. They typically occur within the first 14 days, surrounding side effects. And that's why they waited 2 months for these safety studies before they really started, saying safety data is enough.
Right.
Remember, in the fall of last year, they wanted to offer...
bad. I'm at Peaks of the Otter Lodge. I crossed the lake here. I'm at a campground called Peaks of the Otter Campground, and evidently this lodge has got good chow, so I'm gonna check that out. No one's yelled at me yet for one wheeling around their loop trail around this lake, so that's nice. Gorgeous spot. Yeah, I might walk here on the way back, even though I'm kind of up into this little hill up here, so it'll be a bit of a hike down here and a little post-hike night hike dinner after dinner, so should be fun. I'm looking forward to it. Sharp Top Trail, Virginia. It's a 1.4 mile hike up a very steep mountain. Good times. I gotta say, it is just perfect out here right now. 69 degrees and sunny, no clouds. Fall colors. Not quite peak, but not getting a lot of reds, but it's getting there. October 21st. Mark it on your calendars next year. And come out here and check it out for yourselves. It's awesome.
I'm not finished yet. She hasn't done anything. What's up, Lee?